Good morning, it's Saturday. So we'll see what we're gonna do in this weekend. Time really flies so fast. So we'll see what we're gonna do today, this weekend. I'll show you. Love, 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 girl. Guys, good morning.
Mommy.
Yo, mommy, kiss mommy. Hmm? Love, mommy, yeah. Oh. You looking for the wolf? Yeah. Yeah, it's another new day. Weather is nice outside. Sunny day. Visit this kitchen for breakfast. Sister is cooking breakfast. Eggplant. We're gonna make eggplant adobo. What's that in English? Okay, we have a fresh eggplants from our garden. So today is Saturday, harvesting time. My parents are there in the farm. Very big, nice eggplants. Sana on. These are organic from our garden. Here, more. They're very pretty. So tomorrow is Sunday. We're gonna bring this to the market in town. Because every Sunday we have here market day. They're so nice. And we have bananas. We have plenty of bananas. Some we sell them, and most of the time we give them to the animals, the chicken and the pigs. So that's save a lot. Let's try one. Let's try to eat banana early in the morning before eating heavy meal. This is good. It says enzymes or fruits should be taken first before the heavy meal. So let's eat banana first. Playing, yeah.
Ami si Bila sa kusina.
Banana. Eggplant. Grilled pork. Eggs. Dried fish.
Adim. Banana.
Yay! Eating.
Nangaway oh.
Si Rocky. Rocky of Polar wants to eat. eating banana and cornstarch from the corn. And feeds for pigs. And the dogs loves it too. No. Kung saan naman na Rocky? Ha? Life as a single mom in the mountain. Dog plant. So sorting. Removing the bad one. We do red check, we call it, like have worms or something. Wash them. Guys, Philippine eggplant. Like this, we have to remove this. There are some of them were eaten by the worms, so we need to pick. Because we haven't used sprayer chemical to kill insects, we haven't used pesticides. So these are safe to eat. The kids are noisy playing. Also have lady fingers, okra in Philippines, Tagalog okra, and bell peppers. Thus, it is an indication that even if you are living in the mountain, you won't get starved if you are not a lazy person. You just need to work hard and earn your harvest. Okay. Okra, okra, okra. Lady finger. Thank you.
me. Oh, look me.
Feeling high, no more, 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 no more,